Welcome to the mothership. Perhaps you've heard of Fort Rucker, the home of Army Aviation. Just when you thought Flight School 21 simply couldn't get any better, Fort Rucker devised the ultimate robot for use as a helicopter instructor pilot. May I present, Mr. IP, the Crusader 3000. Fort Rucker's finest invention. Just like every Fort Rucker instructor pilot, he is perfect and without error, but he can train and evaluate helicopter students without complaint or butchery, and do it for a fraction of the cost. Here's a demonstration.
Good morning, class. Weather today is clear blue and 22. Shall we begin daily questions? Right then, off we go.
Mr. IP, the Crusader 3000 was American-made, but with a foreign accent. Because Americans accept constructive criticism more favorably when spoken in a British accent. How else can you explain the number of British judges on popular reality television shows?
Your first question. Subject, aerodynamics. What is the definition of translating tendency?
Let's face it, the British just sound so damn smart, right?
Wrong. That is an incorrect answer.
Let me see if I can turn him off.
Response. Unsatisfactory. You just earned yourself a red U for the day. It is a U for unsatisfactory. As you students like to call it, a big fat red taco. You are now in danger of a progress flight evaluation.
The Crusader 3000 takes no prisoners. He's been pre-programmed with some biting post-flight criticism. Listen to this.
Explain it all again. Hello? Anyone home? We've been over it and over it. Truth is, you can't formulate a basic performance planning card, much less correlate the numbers. A demand for more power would result in rotor droop. I can't make it any clearer than that.
Wow. But wait. There's more. The Crusader 3000 is an expert at exposing a student's defense mechanisms.
Stress at home? Is that why you cannot grasp simple aerodynamics? No. The problem is interference. Your delusions of adequacy in your bedroom, or in your personal life in general, are interfering with your aviation studies.
Sounds scathing. I know, but seriously, aren't you tired of some IPs coddling substandard students? Mr. IP, the Crusader 3000 also offers the student some solutions to the problem.
Perhaps you should take a holiday. I'm really astounded that you made it through the selection process. I do not know what you are going to do for a living, but you damn sure are not going to be a pilot.
Isn't he fantastic? The ultimate robot for use as a helicopter instructor pilot. Without human IPs, you will avoid those annoying academic debates, piss breaks, days off, or even crew rest. Mr. IP, the Crusader 3000 robot instructor pilot. Call Fort Rucker to order yours today.